kompleto na tayo. Hi mga loves! Welcome back to my channel! Yay! Alright mga loves, so here's Kung Kung with us tonight.
And I'm watching YouTube channel.
Yeah, she's watching YouTube using her tab. At nandito kami sa labas ng bahay, mga loves, kasi napakainit sa loob ng bahay. And today, sunshine niyo na si Kung Kung kasi nasa likod siya. You can just sit down here then, so that you will not be seen on the video. Okay. So, can you sit down over there?
No.
In front of Nanay. Go, go, go. So I'm gonna do the video. I'm gonna film my video. Alright, so tonight, mga love, kasi magabi ngayon, no, mag-review ako about sa isang hair color na naintriga talaga ako, mga loves, kasi conditioner lang siya. It's a treatment. It's a two-tone hair color treatment para sa magpa-smooth ng hair. Kagaya nito, frizzy hair na siya at iba yung kulay ng hair ko ngayon. Bale, may kinulayan ko siya ng ash brown. I don't know if ano siya. Si Kung Kung na naman. Nasa back na naman. No, wait na. Okay, ayan. So, wala na si Kung Kung, mga love. So, without further ado, eto na yung aking nabili. So, this is from Etude House. At, ito yung natin yung mga nabili ko. Sa hair. And we have three hair colors. Ayan. Kita niyo ba? Ayan. So we've got this fantasy blue. We've got pink and some purple. Okay, so ito ay mystery purple and pale pink. So, since nakakulay ng aking hair, meaning to say, dapat makikita talaga yung kulay niya. Compared dun sa yung mga virgin hair, yung mga black hair, diba? So, according here, ang gagawin natin is, after shampooing hair, so, i-apply nyo lang daw itong mga products na to sa hair nyo. So, ang napili ko ay, which one do you like? Okay, what color?
Pink.
Okay, so pink color ang gagamitin natin for my hair. So I'm gonna put, apply this pink color on my hair.
My favorite.
Yeah, kasi favorite color ni Kung Kung. And let's see if magiging niya the same color ng kanyang tab. Okay, so tingnan natin if magiging maganda ba ang resulta nito, mga loves. Okay? So this is gonna be an honest review. Hindi pa tayo sponsored ng Etude kasi hindi naman talaga tayo pinasponsor ng kahit kanino, okay? So, tignan natin, magbibigay tayo ng honest review nito. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so first of all, we need to have this hair color ready sa ating lamesa para ready na lang for later. Nakukunin natin yung color ng color natin, no? And then second of all, we need to have gloves.
Yeah.
And, no talking kung just me. Ano ba yan? Inaagawad pa ako, mga loves. So, this is the gloves. So, wala namang gloves na kasali si Etude, no? Wala naman siyang free gloves. So, bumili na lang kami dun sa pharmacy. And it's very, very affordable. So, all you need to do is you just need to put on the gloves. Tally tayo, mga loves. We're going to make
that's my tally.
Borrowed Kung Kung's tally. So, itatali natin. Yeah. Para i-section, mga loves, yung ating buhok para even ang ating pagkakakulay.
Okay.
Actually, mayroon kami na-review prior to this review and it's the 셀프염색 hair wax. And, hindi ko siya naipalabas. I don't know if I'm gonna put some clips here. Tignan natin. Anyway, so let's do this. First, packaging is good. It's neat and decent at hindi naman siya nag-spill or whatever. Cute naman talaga yung packaging ng Etude. So, okay sila dyan. Next is the smell. Tumayin natin. Excuse po na ko eh. But ayaw lumabas. Ayaw lumabas, chucks. Baka may ano may seal sa loob. Man, talaga. May seal talaga. So, remove natin ang seal, no? Ayun. So, amoy na lang natin. Mabango, mabango siya mga love. So, yeah. Okay siya dyan. So, let's start with this hair section. Okay, you can just use this for your other hair. I'm gonna... Tsaka nga pala mga loves, you can use black t-shirt or ano pa dyan. For your... hindi ba mansyahan? Yung ano? Yung inyong buhok. Ay, yung inyong mga damit-damit. Okay? So, let's...
Oh, that's mine!
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Oh, that's more pink.
Pink. Ganun talaga. Pink. So it's pale pink. Tingnan natin if magiging maganda. So, wala naman again, mga loves, I'm not a professional. So tingnan natin ang effect ng pale pink sa aking hair. Kasi yung aking dini-desire na hair ngayon is pastel pink. Kaya, tingnan natin if this will bring justice to the pastel pink community. So, ganyan natin, ha? So, parang maglalagay ka lang ng conditioner. Ganun lang, ma. So, in fairness, mabango siya. So, we're going to do this one. All justice. With love. And compassion. Eh, yung hair ko, mga loves, kahit na yung short lang siya, but makapal. So, I suggest, if yung hair nyo is makapal at mahaba pa, kailangan ng dalawa. Dalawang ganito. Okay, yeah. So, as you can see, ganyan ang kulay niya. For now. See if ma-achieve ba niya ang gusto kong hair. Yung iba ha, pwede nyo lagyan ng mga petroleum gel dito, yung mukha nyo, ganyan. Ayaw niya talagang magmukhang magkaroon ng mga kulay-kulay dyan. Thick hair and I can't share this with you. 도와. 아름다워. 아연. So I don't know if you can see the color, but for me, I don't know what's happening in my hair. So it's time to remove the bobby pin for my bangs. This pin. Because I don't want you guys to see my bangs. Ate ko kung excuse ate. Then I'm filming te. Makita ka dyan te. Kita ng mga people to. Kita people ka dyan. Not for kids, like it.
No,
don't finish. Oh. Tete, no. Okay. Let's do this. If this will bring justice to me, mga loves. I don't know. Wala talaga, para talaga siyang nag-ano, para ka lang mag, may kulay pa may patida, may kulay pa yung buhok ko, may ano pa yan, may bleach pa yan. Oh no. So, what color is my hair now? You can see the color pink? Hindi ako tinatanong, hindi ako sinasagot ni ng anak ko kasi gusto niya mag-pink-pinkan. Gusto niya mag-pink hair din. Okay, so ayan na siya mga loves. So, nakakita niyo siya as siguro magiging pastel pink siya after this, but I don't know. Sa kabilang dulo. Siguro, I'm gonna try to put some, a little bit of purple. What do you think? Kasi wala na eh. Ubus na siya. Siguro sana dalaw yung sa kakapal ng hair ko. So, my hair is very thick. So sana dalawa yung ano nilagay ko, no? Or binili ko. But it's very mabango. And very soft yung hair ko. Yung parang nag-ano ka lang. Parang nag-conditioner ka lang. So let's try to put a little bit of purple kasi ito yung closer sa pink na color eh. So let's try. Of course, we're gonna remove the ano. I use my pin. So yan. Ah! This is darker. This is a darker color of purple. So makita nyo ganyan. Ooh, it's darker. Compare naman dito sa pink na palang wala talaga, no? Super pale. So, I'm excited. I'm gonna put it right here on the top part. Iko-combine ko lang sila. Tingnan natin if this will give justice to my roots. Bayan? Ganito lang talaga. Same smell. Lagyan natin dito sa oh, diba? Parang mas nag-pink pa to kaysa dun sa pale pink. Nakombine lang natin. Para mag-pink siya. Parang ano lang siya, parang ombre or ay hindi ombre, parang balayage purple and pink. Combine lang natin para lang to sa mga parts na hindi masyado tinabla ni pink. But if you want to explore and want to do more, you can definitely explore. Anyway, it's your hair. But definitely, this purple is very pigmented, huh? Compared kay pink. Kasi naman kasi, nakalagay dun pale. Pale pink naman. Hindi naman nilagay na dark pink. Or whatsoever. Diba? So, yun. Alam. So, see it. You can see the difference, my loves. Ito pa rin. Oh my gosh! Purple ako dito. Sabi dito, you can just leave it for 15 to 30 seconds. But if you want it to be parang ma-show talaga, you can do parang mga hour, 1 hour to 2 hours. And since kakain kami, so I'm gonna leave it like hanggang after kumain. Para makita natin yung diferensya sa kulay. Okay. So, see you later. Ta-da! Alright, welcome back mga love. So, ito na yung aking buhok. After ko siya nilagyan ng Etude two-tone hair color, yung treatment. So, di ba natatandaan nyo kanina, pink lang nilagay ko. Tapos, feeling ko, parang kulang siya kasi very pale. Kasi pale pink nga yun, di ba? So, nilagyan ko siya ng purple. So, ito naging resulta niya mga loves. So, may mga, pink and purple. Parang nasobraan ko ata ng purple. Kaya parang purple talaga si hair. So, yan. But, one thing's for sure, mga loves, amuyin niya, ha? Mabango. So, hindi siya mabangong chemicals. Mabango siya. And, very, very smooth. Ikaw ay nagka-conditioner. So, ganun siya ka-smooth, mga loves. And, as well as, hindi siya nagtatangled. So, yun. Yun ang aking verdict sa kanya. So, what I can say is that, yes! This is recommended! Woohoo! Kasi I like it. And, binasa ko siya. Sabi doon, mag-work talaga siya sa mga hair na may color na, nag-bleach na. So, kagaya sa akin. Kanina, di ba, may color na yung hair ko, may bleach na yung hair ko. So, yun mga loves, this is recommended. So, nasa Etude lang siya at nasa mga 480 something siya. So, if mahabang buhok nyo at ang buhok nyo ay makapal at mahaba, so I recommend two na tube ang bilhin nyo. So, yun mga love! So, I really love my hair. So, sabi doon, 1 week or 2 weeks mag-last. But, if my color and my bleach yung mga 2 to 3 weeks, siguro mga ganun. So, tatry natin. And, I'm so excited to try another one. Sa pink na naman talaga, yung plain pink na talaga, walang halong purple. And, I think bibili ako ng dalawa nun. And I am very excited to try as well the blue one. So, sana nga lang, may marami pa mga colors, but yun na nga eh, limited lang yung colors niya. So, yun lang yung cons niya actually. So, yun!